In this chapter, we'll learn about the elements of the motion controllers and how to attach objects to a specific element. To attach an object to the controller, the first step is to choose which element of the controller you want the object to attach to. These elements are defined in the motion controller info script. Find the motion controller info script in the project panel and open it in Visual Studio. In the controller element enumeration, you can see the elements you can work with. Back in Unity, look for and open the Attach to Controller script. This script provides a simple way to attach any object to a specified controller handedness and element. The Attach Element to Controller method first gets the handedness, and then the controller element. You can now attach your object to the specified controller element. Switch back to Unity, and this time look for Color Picker Wheel. Add it to our scene. In the Inspector panel, you can see we can attach the Color Picker Wheel to either the left or right controller, and the specific element of the controller. In this case, we'll attach it to the left controller and the touchpad. Now, open the Color Picker Wheel script in Visual Studio. As you can see, it inherits from Attach to Controller. And overrides on Attach to Controller and on Detach from Controller to subscribe and unsubscribe from the Interaction Source Updated event. We are subscribing to this event because we will use touchpad input to update the color selection in the next chapter. Switch back to Unity and save our scene. Click Play, and in your headset, you'll be able to interact with the Color Wheel UI using the touchpad on the left motion controller.